enough. Fire. What's my fire? What was my fire coverage? It ain't high, but I need to. Let's put a. I'm gonna put it right there. And I'm gonna put another one right here. And I'm gonna put the fire there. Whoa! I always pop when I see a bunch of see how my electricity is doing. Give me 60. Give me 2 of them. I want that. That's 240. And I get 7,000, okay. Let's see, I need to run some power line. I need power lines. About to run him too. He's not attached into the grid. For right now, I can run them there and then time them there. That should up my electricity. See, I get that solar draft tower. That hook up. Alright, I need more. This is going to be residential. That's going to be commercial, and then the rest of this is going to be residential. Got a garbage problem, huh? Let me go check into it. I got a to the recycle center. I'll put it right by here. Alright. That'll help out with the garbage. Alright, now I need to see what my 93% full. I need to empty. I can't empty enough in because I don't have. When do I get my damn incinerator? 30,000, 7,000, okay. Let's go ahead and put in that landfill. But this one's gonna be closing soon. I mean, it's already up to 97%. Let's put the posse of let's put the recycling posse in. That in and 15.5. I mean, you gotta use 5. Man, no, you never use. I'm gonna have to keep eye on that. He is off. Came from the morning. Yeah. I got to recycle on another garbage. So how many? Okay, he got 5 out. Okay, he just got a delivery. He making pastries. That fool, I close that bitch. I'm the fool. I can't do nothing with it right now. I got 1,000 more people to get. Alright, we're gonna have to start. I think I can. To go to a level 3. I'm producing plenty. I got plenty of resources. I need workers. So I need workers. Another one of them in there, and that should fit. Another one of them in there. Okay, that should raise my workers up, cause I got plenty. What are you needing? You got crops, you got flour, cause I'm producing, I got a flour mill over there, so. How are you doing? You're only 1% full. You already 51% full. Okay. And let's throw another. What is the mobile bomb for? We'll put another bond right there. And since we got the money, put about. Alright, there we go. And we'll, make another warehouse. Put another medium right there. And I'm gonna, and here I'm going to go okay. Everything's right here. Boom, 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 boom. I made it meet. All right. So that should up my, it did. It helped out real good. Now that I'm about level 3, I work on something else. I gotta get 300 more people. Losing people now. There we go. I'm gaining again. I gotta make some. On part time, but think about buying this area right here so I can put more people over here. I'm going to put a bunch of, all this right here is going to be number shopper. You know, they got water. Yeah. Okay, that should help. What I need for that? Ooh, I got three. I'm losing workers. Okay, now I'm going to start working on the forestry industry. Got it. All right, pause. I'm gonna buy that area right there. Now, I know one thing I need. This. About there. Okay. And I'm going to, pay that back because I got the money. And I unlocked high density, so I need to go before I built that over there. Taxes. And we got officers. Alright, I'll worry about that in a minute. I don't need nobody. Pretty good. 10,000. Got 7,000. I need to see how our before we begin. Look how my traffic is doing. Still 9%. Got a lot of traffic coming in right here now. Maybe. Okay, let's. I might have to work on this a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna work on this a little bit. That's gonna be gone because I'm gonna do this right here. Something I need to make this a one way. I don't need them. I want everybody going that way. You've got to go that way. I'm gonna put it up right here, but I need to start emptying. Okay. How are you doing? Making plenty of products, but. That's all it is. Thirty-one to forty workers. The barracks is not full. Okay. So did I hook them up? I know you need power. Okay, what else? I just like to pause the game. Okay, what else did I get with it? And a sawmill, okay. Okay. So, sawmill up and run. Can't get on in. I mean, I might throw a thing right there so people can get on the interstate. They just have to have stuff. And it's one way, so they got to go a different way. Oh, we all need water. Alright, no problem. It's one way. Let's see. You could be some plain timber. Here. I got a place for raw for you. Take raw for you, perhaps. I think I'm gonna move this right here. He takes the, put him over here. So that way, they can come out there and go straight there. Okay, so let's put a small warehouse right here. And they're going to store plain timber. Then go from there, there, there. If it gets too bad, what I'll do is I'll break it off right here, boom, and then I'll
something like that.
How's this door? I'm making them tears, but the workers going up slowly. It's winter time, so who knows? Well, I'm sending full 65% full. Because I need to go ahead and call Genji and now. So I'll put that one down. Let's go ahead and do one more. That way. I'm sick of recycle center over here. I ain't decided, but I'm gonna start working on some Here's the thing. I got some Metro now. I'm thinking about putting cable cars around here. I'm getting ready to put some public transport in here, but right now we're going to create a high let's see, start right about here. We go up about 400 across. Right. I'm gonna start at about 4. Here. 3 of these. Probably right now. I want 3 of them. This being commercial, and I'm gonna make an office area. Now, we're gonna have, gonna be a one-way in from here. Right, and it's gonna be a one-way out from here. Alright. And I'm pushing. Put a fire station on this road right here. So I can cover both of them. And I'm gonna put a police station right there. That way that covers everything over in here. I got my watchtower now. Gained up. Paul. Okay, what did I get? Okay, I got medium crop field, medium fruit. Milk and parlor. Okay, so let's put some of this stuff in. So we got medium fruit field, which is it. I'll just pause it for a second so I could go up to this line right here. I just paused it for 1 second so to see where I'm gonna. Okay. Give me 2 of them. Father, give me 2 of them. Okay. And I know they're gonna need some water. Man, 30% full. So. He's 14% full. He's 64% full. And he's kicking because he didn't go from there to there. Alright. Is that all I got for that pavilion leveled up? Alright. Hey, y'all gotta give time here. It's a one way system, baby. Then how's my education doing? Hold up. Oh, I need an elementary school. And I'm going to put a, no, don't. I'm gonna put one on this road right here. That way they can't, they just go out and they do their thing. I know, I got you coming. Well, I put it over here. Man, starting to get busy over here. I'm gonna throw a recycle center over here. Two. That way. I'm gonna stick right there. Made up of 9,000! Okay, now. Okay, now. I got 133,000, so I'm thinking about putting, and I got 9,000, so I'm thinking about putting, did I get trained for that one? Because I want to, I did get trained. I might throw a train station into it sometime. Okay. I'm getting ready to see how I'm still 91%. Bus depot is going. Right there. start here. And stop there. Alright. I want this. I'm creating it. But I have plans. I need... This is where... I want the most distance for one-way system. I'm gonna go to 12. I want line one, and they're going to go back more, and we'll start again, there, and right. Stop there, stop there, and stop again to... There. Okay, you'll stop. There. Then you'll stop. There. Then you'll stop there and there. Then you won't stop again till here, there. Then you'll stop again there. And there, you'll stop right here. There, you won't stop again till there and there. Here and here, and then you'll stop again here, and right there be you. Then you go back to the station. Then a second line gonna be the Friday. Oh, I know I need to make some money. Right now I'm putting these bus lines in. I got some plans. That's how far is this going? It's gonna be a traffic jam. Always a dip there. I don't know why. It's gonna be a traffic jam for right now because of the way I got it set up. What about you? Ooh, Guardian. You 10%. You 19. You're fine. Alright, we're going to do this right here. We're going to. That way the trucks don't have to come through here. They can bypass them. put a stop sign there. I did. Let me get rid of the stop sign. I wanna put the stop sign there. I feel like it might work out good right there. Why are y'all going back up? I didn't design that to go. Thank you.